This is Anna. Anna wants to buy a ticket so she can go on holiday. She goes to a website that sells tickets. There, she finds the trip she wants. Anna decides to pay for the ticket with her debit card. But when she clicks the payment button, she gets an error message. At first, she doesn't understand why. The error message she gets doesn't tell her what's actually happened. Eventually, Anna remembers that she has to unlock her card in order to use it to buy things on the web. But how do I unlock my card then? Anna asks herself. Finally, she remembers she has to log on to her bank's website. But when she goes to her bank's website, she discovers that it doesn't look the way she remembers it. The buttons don't look the way they used to, and some of them are in different spots. There are animations and things that blink on the page. The interface is completely different. Anna finds it all very confusing. She can't figure out how she's supposed to log on to her account and unlock her card for online purchases. She clicks back to the browser tab that she used to try to book her ticket. Suddenly, a big pop-up box appears. In the box, there's a clock, and it's counting down. Anna doesn't really understand what the clock is counting down to, but it makes her feel stressed. She shuts down her web browser. Anna won't be getting a ticket today.